Oh my gosh. There's Lauren. There you go. Woo! Good job. Whoa. There goes Bart. Oh my god! Bart's got a chicken. Yeah, he did. Wow.
They eat a lot of birds. They eat ducks. They come right up under them in the pond. They catch them easily. They eat herons and egrets. I've never known an alligator to try to eat a bug. And I think it's because of the acids they have in their stomach. They have a real strong acid, and that's what they eat. And I think they instinctively know not to eat a bug.
That's interesting.
I've had other people that keep alligators tell me the same thing. They just won't eat a bug. If he's got a piece of chicken in his mouth and they see it, they're chasing. They're after the chicken. Anybody have any questions?
What do they weigh, these alligators?
What these weigh?
Yes.
The largest one in here probably weighs about 350 pounds.
Wow.
The smallest one in here, that one right there, he probably weighs 150.
Okay.
How long do they usually live, like in captivity?
An alligator's lifespan is very similar to humans. They may live 75 to 100 years or more. The alligators in here, the largest one is about 45 years old. The smallest alligator right here was hatched here. He's 12 years old.
Oh, wow.
The ones in the next habitat. The alligators down in Green Pond are our largest alligators. They're 12 feet long. They weigh 600 to 700 pounds. And they're around 65 to 75 years old.
Wow.